ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. Watching this guy move on the ground, another nice transition there.
Such a high-level grappler. You don't see that very often.
All right, he's sort of hanging out here unguarded, DC. Not sure if he's trying to bait him in or what. Not great body language here. Well, you see all the grappling repetitions here. Just beautiful movement, seamless transitions on the ground.
Over and over, these guys are doing things that you see in every jiu-jitsu gym around the country.
All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom.
Man, this is some serious ground and pound. He's trying to push this dude's head, like, through the canvas.
He's one of the better ground and pound fighters we have in the entire UFC, and you're seeing why.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now. Up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
Under 2 minutes to go. Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. Good movement by him here, transitioning very well with the ground to him.
Step for step, staying with his opponent in every transition.
And he's able to work his way back to his feet. Effective punch there by Dillashaw.
Over and over, he landed a big body kick.
Oh, he moved right into the kick there. A kick to the head lands, and he's shown a susceptibility to that in fights prior. You can't lean into those power shots. Let's see if he can circle out and make the adjustments here. And if you like the takedown game, as my boy Daniel Cormier does, you enjoyed that round.
It's like we're watching the NCAA wrestling tournament. It's takedown after takedown. He's fighting his fight. He's able to change levels, drive into his opponent, and secure takedown after takedown.
Second round underway.
Look at him drive his shin into the opponent's body with that body.
Well, he hit off the top, he had the reach advantage, and you saw it right there with that punch. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this?
Trying to go to the body now with the kick. That one misses. Big left hook coming. It's one.
Big head kick lands.
All right, so he's landing some good shots. You hate to be over the grip, but nothing really in terms of. Really picked up the pace here in round two. Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to change his spin down now.
improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Big ball from Brunson Lynch. Now shoot back to three.
Trying to establish that jab. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Caught that kick there.
Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does so right after catching the leg. So maybe it's up. Go 5 minutes remain in the fight. Oh, shot to the body connects there. He hasn't really thrown too many body strikes in this fight, but now, as this fight goes on, he is not discriminating, working the body, and those shots are going to count.
Beautiful body kick lands right under the elbow.
Here, just like he did in the previous round. This is a world-class display of striking here tonight.